resource is to develop the Metropolitan College to offer classes for adults, you know, who work, offer that flexible education, who work during the day and may need to take classes at night. And there are only, there are like 4 degrees, I think, business administration, criminology, social work, and I think there's one other that's offered at this time. But they do corporate training and they do some other things. So as the demand grows, then the different disciplines will grow as well. But it's doing extremely well. We have, I think we have a record number of enrollment this semester. So.
And a part of our vision for the quarter is that 5-point quarter where the Pocket Park is, Mechanics Farmers Bank, Carfrey's Plumbing, kind of going back that way, is to work with Mechanics and Farmers Bank to see if they are interested in redeveloping their property where they would tear down that bank, build a new one, and on the bottom floor would be the banking operations, and the university would take the top 3 floors to be the new home for the Metropolitan College. So I mean, those are just kind of long-term thinking that we're having in terms of with other stakeholders or company owners on the quarter, and the Transit Farmers Bank has been extremely open to the idea.
Okay.